Hey, we're finally doing that game we talked about after the first game.
Yeah. Maybe I'll go with that anyway, just for the hell of it. Being able to build wonders faster will give us an edge, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Soon, I mean eventually, whenever the hell we get that far. Don't get his hopes up. You got his hopes.
Why not?
You got his hopes up. Actually, let's pretend like it's on and see if he actually notices. Oh, aren't we lucky? It's just a single random mountain near me. Not close enough to matter, though.
Yeah.
Same for you, too.
If I would have noticed it earlier, I would have put my town right next to it.
Oh, goddamn. You seeing what I'm seeing? By me.
Barbarians?
Yeah. Alright, so. You want a calendar? Or. Mining?
Yeah, I need calendar or mining. One of the two. Calendar might help me out sooner. Okay. Mining's good.
Mining could help us both out sooner. Then we'll do the calendar after that. Then maybe animal husbandry.
So how's your culture?
+6 per turn.
Yeah, that's the same as mine.
What's your science?
5.
Same.
This worker is taking too long to make.
My workers? No.
My worker.
My worker's gonna be made in 5 turns, yours is only 2.
Yeah, but every turn is preventing me from making the great library.
Better not let them have it.
You know, last time we got, they didn't really capitalize on it.
That's because David had it. Because David- So, calendar. Then masonry.
Yeah, sounds good.
I think there's another barbarian encampment near me. Near, north of my warriors.
It wouldn't be unlikely. Okay. I almost had the perfect start.
Why?
Well, if those stone marble would have been closer to that, mountain by the ocean, it would have... Then I could have capitalized on the stone and marble with all the upgrades you can get for them.
My damn worker back in the freaking place. No, that's not my worker.
No, that's not my worker.
Yeah, I'm playing the short game right now.
What do you mean?
I'm chopping down a forest so I get more production for the Great Library. But I'm actually losing one production while I do it overall. I get an extra bonus.
Yeah. Still worth it to make sure you get it.
Yeah.
Trapping because I got deer near me.
Yeah. Are you building the Stonehenge?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I just saw a little, image near your city. I forgot I could look at your city and see. Okay. Oh, I think some barbs from my camp might be coming up towards you.
Frick.
Oh no, they're just going around, I think.
Farm.
I got it.
Philosophy now.
Yeah.
Doing trapping.
Okay.
So, one of us is gonna need to steal Big Ben before they can.
That's a while. We'll probably be in the Nethrilela way before they are.
Can't let Cole get that. Fuck, they're bringing archers over. Oh, cool, I killed them. Why is he so pissed? Oh, he was building the Great Library. Well, that was close.
I mean, what do you expect me to do? Not build the Great Library?
Yeah, thank God you cut down that forest.
I cut down 2 forests.
Oh, good.
I actually bought a forest tile so I could cut down a forest.
You bought a forest so you could cut it down.
Yep. Oh,
God. Production at its finest. Stonehenge in 3 turns.
Hope you get it.
Yeah, I probably will. I doubt Cole's making it. And Alan just started making it a dark thing.
Yeah, I'm sure that's something Alan would try to do.
So he's gonna probably say, fuck you to me now.
Oh, archers coming from below.
Frick. All my workers done, thank God. Bastards better just be passing through.
Probably trying to flank me. Nope. Hey, you got it. Now we wait for Alan's response. How'd we do that? Wait, why is that a Hong Kong worker so close?
What the fuck? It's an invasion.
So what you need to do is have the barbarians capture the Hong Kong warrior, then you release the Hong Kong warrior. A worker.
That'll give me a head start. Problem is, I still need to wait a turn for my archer. Barbarians move after they do, right? After the city-states.
I can't tell you for sure. Maybe?
Well, Hong Kong
is the best I can give you.
I think they do. Hell. And the Hong Kong warrior just left.
So you're doing a 2 now.
What?
You said warrior.
the fuck was I even saying? I don't remember.
You said the Hong Kong warrior just left now.
Oh. Fuck, I don't even remember saying that.
Maybe I'm hallucinating.
No, I doubt it. I'm probably just fucking stupid. Must get Temple of Artemis. They came back. And now they're barbarians.
And now you must save them and show how good you are.
Oh, I can upgrade them. I need to kill these bricks first. I can't, they're through a forest.
Oh, I found a city-state, kind of.
I'm gonna go through the forest. That gives me a clear shot at them, at least once. No, they're still gonna make it back first. They have horses and silk and jewelry. God damn it. Oh no, this is it. Just freaking messing with me now. Ooh, they can't go back in.
How's your happiness?
It's actually at zero right now.
Okay, I'm gonna send you sugar in a couple of turns.
Alright.
Hey, my city demands salt.
Alright. Wait about 4 turns and you can trade me your sugar for my salt.
I'll just give you a sugar now.
That's lame.
It's more efficient.
I guess.
You don't have to wait turn for more happiness.
Oh god damn it, they moved the worker over to the warrior. God damn it.
No, it just took it back to the local encampment. Your local neighborhood barbarian encampment.
Oh. Yeah, if I can destroy that, then I'll get a nice bonus as well. I'm gonna get a huge bonus for doing this. Like how your town's like a circle. Almost.
Yeah.
Mine's just a blob. What the hell is Ellen doing? Oh, there he goes. Frick, they're attacking me.
Oh, I'm gonna have to escape. Oh. What?
What are you talking about?
Aw, man. Well, there goes my super plan.
Oh, they built the mausoleum.
Yeah.
I bet that was cool. That was cool. Now what?
Yeah, probably the youthful member of the team.
Oh, it just seems like something cool would do. We did it last time. Do horseback riding.
Okay.
Because we can make other stuff, I think.
But I don't have any horses. Do you have any horses?
I'm gonna have horses when I get Hong Kong to be my friend. They have horses. They have 4 horses. Maybe half of them. I think. Wait, no. I would. If I could. city-state resources are stupid, apparently. Oh, I know. Wait. I'll just give you a unit that's made with a horse.
Yeah. You might be able to do that. It worked one time.
I think I have salt now. Yes, I do. So, I have some salt.
Thank you. I wouldn't accept it if I didn't need it for that Love the King Day, because my happiness was 11 before I accepted.
And I know you don't need it, but the extra growth in production is real nice.
Yeah.
I think extra culture too, right?
I think it might just be extra growth.
Oh yeah, it's just extra growth. Athens demands silk. Hold your fucking horses. Almost got silk. Fuck, they're not dead yet. Yeah, they're dead. Return the unit. Wow. Wow, 45 influence for that one unit.
Wow.
That's a lot.
Hong Kong and Greece are now allies.
Holy shit, it's up to 95 instantly.
You took out the encampment and returned the unit.
Yep, the unit gave me so much more than I expected.
And do you have silk? Or
yeah, I have silk.
You're gonna have silk. Whenever
you have Athens,
they
want silk, I should have silk now.
Whenever Hong Kong works it.
Oh, god damn it. Work it, damn it. I gave you your worker
you
back.
You have workers now. Work it.
So close yet so far. They're going for it. Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, I built the thing. Cool. Should I build the oracle? Should build the oracle. I'm building the oracle.
Okay.
Or do you want the oracle?
No, you can have the oracle. It's not that much.
What's your production? How many turns will you get it?
Well, I'm 2 turns away, but my production right now is 9.
2 turns from getting the oracle?
No, I'm 2 turns from the watermill, so it would take me 2 turns, so you should just build the oracle.
Wait. How many turns is it for you to get the oracle, though? Because I think they might be building anything.
Have they entered that age yet?
I don't fucking know.
It would be 15 for me.
Alright, then I'll build it.
Fine. Yeah.
It's 11 for me. Mathematics, I guess?
Yep. What's your science?
10. I haven't built a library yet.
You gotta do that. I already built the Great Library and a National College.
Well, yeah, of course you fucking did. Science is your job. My job
and
is
your
the
job
other stuff.
Is...
My job's the other
okay.
stuff. Not happiness, though, because you seem to have that covered pretty easily.
Yeah.
I both need it anyway. Oh, bastards. They destroyed my farm. Wow, my territory is pretty weirdly shaped.
I have a lot of tile next to a river.
not expense the expansion. The worker just has to sit back and wait for these pricks to die. I'm not sure if the hand axe came from up there to the side more.
Oh, there was a hand axe in the barbarian camp near me, that's why I ran away.
No, this one I came from, like, diagonally, I think, up. I doubt it went in a weird circle like that. Just left. Pause it, Bowman, now. Why do they take 53 damage from upgrading themselves?
Well, maybe... I don't know.
It's just random as hell.
They probably know I'm lying by now, but it's still fun. I think I'm gonna build the Great Lighthouse.
Alright, do that then. It's not like I could build it. Let's see if I can get ahead of them in culture.
Probably can. Might actually be already.
Yeah, but not enough. 7 turns and all of iron.
Currency of drama and poetry.
Currency. I think. Let's see it.
So, do you play with any of the settings? Like, did you play with rainfall or climate?
No. I just made resources abundant.
That might explain why we have so many resources near us.
No, I don't think that's what it does. I think it just makes the single area where there's resource slightly more. Not entirely sure.
Oh yeah, because I'm gonna get 6 iron from my mine.
Yeah, it does that for those, and I think it's slightly more abundant for the other things that don't have extra. Like my salt and deer. The marble. Even the gold.
They come in twos.
Retreat, workers, back into the city. Yeah, I got them, I think. I could probably pillage my fucking farm.
Was that of the... Oh, you have a pantheon?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your belief?
Yeah, it was... I don't remember what. It was giving me extra culture, though, for a turn.
What's your culture up to now?
I don't think it's actually giving me it yet. You have to make a freaking tune first. Is that 8? I haven't built the temple yet because I'm getting 6 faith per turn.
I'm getting 5. My belief helped me out a lot.
Yeah.
Went from 1 to 5.
Got horses. Oh, they built a frickin' pasture instead of getting the silk.
How did the horses? They're probably gonna go for the silk next.
Fucking better. Swear to God, if they go for those sheep, I'm gonna be pissed.
The sheep in the tundra.
Yeah, they're gonna go for the sheep, and then they're gonna build a fucking farm next to the silk.
And then on the other side.
On the other side. Yep.
That looks promising.
Unless they're building the farm now.
No, I would have made it there by now.
Oracle in 3 turns. Why is one of my farms look like it's still pillaged?
There's a lot of graphical errors. Except for the farm that is pillaged, your farm looks fine to me.
Yeah, I know that one is pillaged, but there's one, the one right next to it looks like it is still, minus the smoke.
Looks fine to me.
It says it's a farm, so it says it's fine, but it's not fine.
Okay, I'm going for drama and poetry.
That I'm gonna get a start on guilds.
I'm not that far. Okay, I'm a little bit ahead of you in sign, but you might get it before I make my roy, before I get around to it.
No, I get guilds in 25 turns. When do you get?
Oh, I'm not gonna go for it for a while. Are you founding a religion right now?
Yeah. I think I'm gonna get the mosque.
What?
Because I can use faith to buy it. It'll give me +3 faith, +2 culture, and +1 happiness. Ooh, but hermitage. Ugh. I'm gonna do hermit that. Yeah. Alright, so. Hear me out on this, alright? Aliens, dude.
Uh-huh.
That's it.
Oh.
What the hell are you guys talking about?
Oh, I thought he was saying you were taking too long for your turn.
Whoa. It takes a while for aliens, dude.
Yeah, I've been watching The X-Files lately for a bit of an open mind now.
Oh, my farm looks better now.
Should I make the hanging gardens?
Sure.
Maybe I'll make a market.
May not be historically correct entirely, but I don't give a fuck.
Well, I don't think history really matters in that quote. I was easily distracted in that quote. I read Abraham and thought, I should play Fallout 3 again. Yeah. Do you need some?
No, I'm getting some.
That's pretty close to me.
What? God damn it.
I just moved one tile and I found a city state.
Oh. Alright. I'll continue saving up my money. How much are you getting for turn?
11.
Damn, I'm getting 8. You don't even have that gold yet. Oh, it's because you have all that sugar.
Right, yeah. I must be really lucky with this game. Yeah. I always seem to do well, and I don't even know why. Okay, I just saw that up here.
What?
The barbarian encampment.
Where? Oh.
Is there anyone in it? Yep.
Yo, God. I'll help you double team him, I guess.
My okay. Nearby. I was just wondering if anyone was in it. Or maybe we can hope that Belgrade sends out a worker there and then he gets captured.
Nah, you'll likely head down and pillage your quarry first. Build a market now. Wait, no. Double library. That's the smarter idea. Oh, Jesus. They have horsemen.
So you're gonna do religion, right?
To some extent.
Okay. If it's not a major focus, I'll do civil service first.
Alright, you should do that. Civil service is probably more important.
Yeah.
You just need to get really far ahead. Oh, my bowmen. Bastards.
Okay, as long as this camp doesn't make more workers or warriors in the next turn.
That's why we gotta attack them. Oh, sweet. Fuck them up.
You mean to attack this encampment?
In a couple of turns. Maybe my warrior needs to heal up, but he's gonna be standing nearby. Never mind. Well, my warrior's fucked. And I get a library in one turn. I get a library.
Oh, that's nice.
Ooh, I'm gonna get patronage. Here we go. 25% slower degrade and influence from city states. That is very lovely. Hong Kong is now mine for even longer. Wow. Minus 0.31 influence per turn. Bad. We don't have spearmen. I'll make one in the next turn. Once my library's done. I'll make sure to take them out good first.
So So how much happiness are they giving you?
Oh, I have 16 happiness right now.
Yeah, so you say they're really good. 15.
Damn. Ah, yeah, I took out their horseman up here. Like, composite bowman. So nice. You should make a composite bowman.
I do have a composite bowman. It just took out a barbarian encampment. We should probably do ironworking.
Fuck, they took me out.
Yeah, I just saw that.
So, National College.
That's good, yeah.
Do that next, because I can get it in 5 turns. We're gonna be way fuck ahead of them in science.
Hopefully.
What's your science per turn right now?
29.
It's like 10 ahead of mine. Exactly 10 ahead of mine. For now, anyway. Fuck, they're heading towards
the enemy is near. Where do you come from? Oh, right. Never mind, I know where that came from.
Next turn, I can buy a hop. Which is my awesome, improved version of a spearman.
That'll be good.
I'm gonna buy it because I don't care about that. Doubt I'm gonna be getting any coastal cities.
We can always try for the West Coast.
Yeah. Unless it's like right here out of the fog a bit. And it's probably not gonna happen.
Oh. That's what it does.
Fucking horsemen. Down to 34 gold. Plus 6 per turn. Golden Age. They're booking it now. They're dead now. Alright, so this time I'll send my hoplite down.
I feel like this is the ideal distance for starting.
Huh?
Like the two of us are starting the ideal distance from each other.
Oh, ideal distance. Yeah. Sorry, I was looking at my brother's banana bread. Speaking of which, he just made banana bread. Yeah, this should make my science jump.
Definitely should, and I am not in a good position right now with those barbarians.
It's up to 36 now per turn.
Yeah, that's higher than mine.
Awesome. Get guilds in 2 turns. Those barbarians are fucking you up, aren't they? My hoplite is moving in.
Yeah, in 2 turns, one of us should go for ironworking.
Alright.
So we can upgrade our warriors.
Nobody's gonna make the terracotta army. It's gonna be sad. Make another worker. Which will be
I mean, coal might if, like, a city-state wants them to.
No, that's not worth it to him. Double the cost of all his units, pretty much. Practically. That's not really worth it to him. I'm pretty sure he'd lose a lot of money from that. God damn it, they just made swordsmen. Just killed their warrior and they made swordsmen. This isn't fair. Better not start advancing or I'm screwed. What's your culture per turn?
11.
Mine's 15 now. Because of the bonus from the temple.
Okay, I'll do theology.
I'll get iron working in 5 turns.
Bye. Yeah.
Alright, I took out their bowmen.
Okay. I'll support you with my archers. They ended the medieval era.
At the same time.
Yeah. They probably rushed it.
I think they did.
We still probably have more technology than they do.
Oh, I know what they did. They just got guilds.
Yeah. Probably.
That makes the most sense, doesn't it?
Yeah, with Cole and their team.
That's what Cole probably did. He rushed guilds. Yeah.
I wonder how Alan's doing.
It's hard to tell. He's Alan, after all. Athens has marble.
Yay!
How much damage will you do to those horsemen?
Are you kidding? I'll probably fucking destroy them. I take out half their health. I'll take out half their health. Shoot them once. Yeah, now it's over a third of their health. They're practically dead.
Yeah.
Look at that. I don't understand where my fucking thing is expanding to anymore. I think that is the coast right there. I can't tell exactly though. Salt back soon. I'll make my happiness jump a bit. There's a barbarian worker near me. I'll go around and get their horsemen, I guess.
Okay.
Your archers can take out the spearmen, right?
Yeah. Oh, I already attacked them this turn.
What?
I don't know. I built the hanging garden. Was that it?
Bastard. He attacked you and ditched
you. I'm gonna shoot it. Kill it.
Please do. It's going towards my workers. Thank you.
There we go.
And I'll just take out their spearmen. Or do you want to?
No, you can do it.
Alright.
It might help you with a city state.
Yeah. Okay, I'm cleared for Belgrade.
Belgrade?
I might be able to buy them out soon. To be allies. Right now we're friends with 50 influence. Minus
yeah, that's good.
3-1 per turn. Now I'll finally make the goddamn market. Goddamn. I really need that money. Son of a bitch, they made another swordsman! That was my worker? What the hell? That doesn't make any sense. I didn't have three workers. They just... It's just my worker now. It's like it was a barbarian worker and that's all it was.
Maybe it's from an unfound city-state.
Oh.
That would make the most sense, right?
What?
With an unfound city-state.
Yeah, but that means I missed out. And that also means there's another city-state to the side, blocking off the ocean. Also, there's a swordsman up top again. They're making swordsmen faster than I can kill their swordsmen. Golden Age ended, damn it. But I'm getting 20 happiness now per turn. Oh, great person. Yes!
Oh, great engineer. I think I'm gonna buy a settler when I get enough money.
I can give you more salt if you want.
I don't need salt. I mean, salt? I could probably use it. No.
If you don't have salt, then you can use it. And I'm going to have an extra resource of it in a few turns.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take your salt.
Trade you it for a sugar.
Okay.
Since we each have two of those.
Sounds fair.
Let me research. I'm gonna go with engineering to get that out of the way.
But, okay.
Because it'll unlock more stuff later on.
Yeah.
You should probably have someone stand in that darkened area just to prevent barbarian encampments from spawning there.
Which darkened area?
The one that's right above you, close to the city states.
Mm-hmm.
East India Company. Yes.
Yeah, that's the one everybody can build.
Still, it's plus 4 gold per turn. I'm making it in 4 turns.
We need to take all the ones that provide extra gold.
Yeah, we need to do that so Cole can't have them.
Yeah.
Still four turns, what the fuck? The manufacturer didn't change a damn thing. Fucking god, their horsemen are annoying as hell.
Do you see the barbarian encampment?
No, but I do now. God damn it.
Do you want me to send my swordsmen toward that encampment, or up towards the darkened area?
Darkened area. You don't want one spawning up there when you move your swordsmen the other way, right?
Yeah. I told Alan he should, take Kiev and call it Krev Sucks.
God damn it. I'm gonna go for commerce now. I've got it.
Okay.
So we can get Big Ben before they do.
I got a religion.
You don't want.
I mean, you can spread it to my city, but.
Aliens, dude.
I have werewolf, bro.
God damn it. We're like the biggest bunch of fucking idiots ever. Oh, I see what happened. It's basically spawning an... So I upgraded it to a pikeman. It's basically spawning a new pikeman after destroying my old hoplite. And then dealing 60 damage so that it's at the right health.
That makes sense.
Because changing values... so difficult. We have to erase them completely and make new ones.
Two great people were just born in my city.
What are they?
Oh. I got a great ride and a great merchant.
Lucky bastard. I'll take the great merchant if you don't want it.
I think I'm gonna send it to Regia.
I'll start working.
Okay. It won't be long. My great merchant was Steve Jobs.
Already?
Yep.
I don't...
Think differently.
I didn't think he was born at... 230 AD. God, he must have lived to be a couple thousand years old.
And then the cancer.
Wah, wah.
No one's safe from cancer. Not even the immortals.
Oh, I have horsemen all of a sudden. Belgrade's given you a new unit. They used your horses, though. That you got from Hong Kong. Of bastards.
You send them over to that swordsman.
Yep. Oh fuck.
Oh.
This is more serious than I thought.
But that just spawned. How can I already have a captured worker?
Rigo is like, take our work or just don't hurt us.
Feels.
Temple.
I'm just gonna send the merchant to Belgrade. It's closer.
Three missionaries appeared. Holy shit! I'm making the world murder after this. So now my horsemen be alert. Until I get my fucking hoplite down. Or, you know what, actually? I'm going to cross the river. Oh no, Riga's under attack. Oh, whatever, it could be attacking, whatever.
Really? I never would have guessed. You just leave me alone on the side of the river with these two?
Yeah, you can run if you'd like. In fact, I'd suggest running.
Alright, I'm just gonna... I'm not gonna send my great merchant anywhere. I get that science bonus from it.
Oh,
along
fuck.
With the gold
I
bonus.
I think they're actually going after my worker. Now they're gonna go after me. Fuck.
Wait, I didn't let alone Laura under a minute. You're not supposed to say that yet.
What?
Teach me lore before you say that.
Oh. God damn it. I think I have lore to fucking teach you.
Yes,
especially
teach me the Game Grumps
under a
lore.
I don't have fucking... No. Holy shit. Yeah, I took all the hits for you, you lucky bastard. Wait.
Boop.
They left their worker there.
Yep. Take it and destroy the encampment.
Stupid. Now friends with Riga. Oh. My hoplite is moving in. Just building that trading post. I hope they get captured again by the horsemen. I really do hope that happens.
Ah, too bad there's a river in between them. They should be able to get them, right?
Yeah, I'll just move my pikemen down one, or over one, I guess, so they don't run.
Yeah.
And then leave my horseman there.
Come on.
Oh.
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 Yeah.
Oh.
Holy crap. I just messed them up. Oh, and I got a great.
Can your horseman reach him?
I don't know. Yes, they can.
Did you make an ally?
I think I did.
Good job.
Holy shit, it's at 101.
Well, that's pretty good for no funding.
My brother's being loud as fuck again. Enhance religion. To go with religious texts.
Yeah, that's what I did. What in the Four Corners game? Had that infinite amount of pressure. Enhanced aliens, dude, man, dude. You know we have over double this score.
It's because we've got. Science and religion. We're pretty much fucking
you mean
wrecking them.
Scientology?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Yeah, sure.
We have science and technology.
No, we don't. We have aliens, dude.
Scientology. We are Scientologists.
Have you not been listening to anything I've been saying?
Aliens, dude? Is he saying anything else?
No, not really. That's about it.
Dun dun dun.
Still don't see why he called me a whore.
I don't know.
What about finding Kiev and mistaking it for me makes me a whore?
That you had a city-state named after you?
I don't.
Almost?
Almost, doesn't make me a whore, though.
It's Alan, you don't know.
My brother. Oh, I'm sorry. It's my horseman in your goddamn way. I think minus 3.1 is as low as it can go.
Yeah, that's pretty low.
Because that's what all city-states are currently. And most of them are friendly, but one of them is neutral, which means the friendly one should be even less, but it isn't. So
what happened with that game you fell asleep during?
I don't fucking know. I just woke up and saved the game and then went to bed. Another city-state.
You see that? Yeah. There's two over there.
Two?
Yeah. You can see the hint of the black and white at the bottom. Or to the left of Kiev.
Kiev? The fuck are you talking about?
No, I mean, Riga.
I don't see it. Oh, yeah, I do, actually. Never mind.
Yeah. So if you put your horseman on that little bit of forest, you should find them both. Yeah.
If you could help take out those horsemen with your...
Which ones?
Oh, fuck. The one that's in Hong Kong?
Okay.
Preferably. God damn, I have another missionary. Move down towards you.
Okay.
I'm gonna start with
just
Belgrade. While you take care of that.
Don't change your research.
I don't really plan on it. They have a worker.
Because I have it planned out so we get, banking in 4 turns.
That sounds good. We can beat out Colt with that.
Oh. They have a big boat. There's a big, big boat. I think my boat moves fast.
Where's the boat?
I ran away from it. It's above Athens. And
oh.
A little bit to the right, above Athens.
Oh god damn it, I can't move next to Belgrade. Because they got their damn bowmen in the way. Maybe I can do this anyway. Yeah.
Yeah.
Making it too easy for me.
Yeah, barbarians aren't so bad.
Damn. Nope, not gonna spread to your city, I don't think.
Yeah. Holy City the Hard. Is policy saving on?
No. Probably should have.
Oh, okay.
Can I make it on? You want it on?
Oh, I mean, it's just a small thing. I would have saved the policy for 2 turns and adopted rationalism.
Oh, you can just wait the turn out.
Too long. I decided not to. Don't want everybody on my back for the next 10 minutes.
I'll just tell them to fuck off, alright?
Nah, it's too late. Not that big of a deal anyway.
How much gold are you making per turn?
30.
Damn. I'm making 17.
Oh. Thanks for reminding me. I'm gonna buy a settler.
Why a settler? You can go settle down the coast near Riga.
Kind of, but close to my capital. I wanna settle right by the mountains.
So on the iron or something next to it? The one next to it?
On the jungle. Between the bananas and the iron.
Is Hong Kong safe now?
I think so.
Right. This shall soon be mine.
Those horsemen could probably get you if they really wanted to. Belgrade wants a werewolf, bro.
That's the funny part about the names we chose.
And we have banking.
Spy has been recruited.
I'm gonna put mine in Belgrade.
No, I wanna put mine in Belgrade. You don't need to put yours in any of them, because I own them all.
But I'm right next to Belgrade. I need at least one city-state, you know?
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. You have, like, 5.
I hope to have them all. So that Cole can't have any.
And I have lots of gold. What am I supposed to do with all my gold?
Buy out the ones that Cole has later on. Later on. Does that sound fair? I'll help you by giving you my money.
I'm just... Mine's in Belgrade. You can put yours in...
Mine's in Belgrade, too.
Jerusalem.
Mine's in Belgrade.
Just put yours in Jerusalem.
No, I'm gonna buy out Jerusalem soon. In fact...
Fair disconnected. Despair disconnected.
The hell?
Did they quit? Did they forfeit? Because we entered the medieval era? Or the Renaissance era? And they're no longer in Civ. Maybe they quit and now they're just gonna play, CSGO.
I fucking swear to God, if they do that, I'm gonna be pissed.
So what do we do now?
What's he mean it took way too long?
I think they forfeit and quit. So are we gonna stop the game?
Yeah, I guess. They're douchebags.
Oh, I don't think they want to continue the game.
Hmm?
I don't think they want to continue.
A little bit better. You were like slurring your words together.
I don't think they want to continue.
Oh. Fuck them. They just saved the game, so. We just stop now.
Oh, we can just keep playing.
That's not. Not as fun now that they're fucking gone.
Maybe we should say the same voice chat with them.
Yeah, let's go in voice chat with them.
Well, I don't think they're in voice.
I'm still gonna exit. So,
well, okay.
I didn't even get to go first. I didn't get the coin. That's stupid. Game's rigged.
What are you guys bitching about?
What? We've conceded.
Why?
Oh, because we were losing.
Goddamn.
And you guys were taking way too long on your turn.
Goddamn.
It's because Dylan had like 20 missionaries.
That.
We didn't even find where you guys were. We're like, this is going on way, way too long.
When?
Takes way too long to get ocean ships.
No, it was also because I took over all the barbarian encampments, which all had workers from all the nearby city states, so I owned them all.
Oh. Oh, okay, it's one of those things.
Yeah, I got extremely lucky. Yeah. That's all
Alan,
I really
you should buy Vanguard Princess.
No. Stop trying to ask me to buy anime fucking games.
It's gonna be great. Trust me.
You should buy Hatful Boyfriend.
Is it
Boyfriend.
Multiplayer?
Hatful, I might. Is it on Steam?
Oh shit.